That's the raccoon.
Bobcats, I saw three of them right in the front yard. So when I was on the deck, right at the bottom, but they're also on the street. I know the big sidewalk of the bobcats.
Yeah.
And so we can only move them a mile from our last house. We were on 7th Street. So the bobcat came in there.
So I want to walk down here and show you the light of our backyard.
Back up to us. So I can turn on the kitchen and the window, watching something going on. And the bobcat came along. So he went up to hide in the tree. The squirrel's running around. The squirrel runs on top of the fence. It's back there. Runs across, the bobcat grabs him, gets him, that's his dinner. But yeah, we got a couple of pictures of the bobcat.
We have deer, four deer that's hanging out.